We have two buildings for sale on one 3.8-acre lot. The buildings are approximately 80,000 square feet and 8,800 square feet. The first building we're going to go into is an 8,800 square foot building and is located in the upper right-hand corner of the picture and is behind the trailers.
Today we are at 249
Park Avenue to 275 Park Avenue, East Hartford, consisting of about 90,000 square feet, 7 tenants, and located on a little bit less than 4 acres.
2 buildings. One building is
8,800. The other building is about 80,000. And we're gonna take a look at this 8,000 square foot building that's rented now. Has a loading dock, walk-in door.
This is the loading dock and the drive-in door.
There's 2 bathrooms that are roughed out. There's not any
office space at this time. And we'll take a look inside. There's lots of outside parking. And adjacent to the building on both sides. Separate utilities for this building. All the electrical is in the corner. There's basically 4 rows. All new lighting. There's a new rooftop unit on the top of the building for the gas heat. Bathrooms to the right, they're roughed out. And the back of the building on this side. And there's space for an office up in the front with its own door. But right now it's just used for space. And the office would be located approximately in this area. The 8,000 square foot building is in the back, storage in between. 163 Park Avenue with its office space on the left here is 30,000 square feet. And in the front of that is approximately 7,000 square feet.
It's occupied and it's just been done over
with 2 new bathrooms with showers, a new rooftop unit for heat, walls and ceilings all completely done over. Space to the far side. It's Sherwin-Williams that has the last 2 spots on the building, and each occupy roughly 15,000 square feet. They have carpet in one section and the paint is in the other section. They pay their own heat, their own electricity. They have loading docks for each. Also an HVAC contractor
who has about 8,000 square feet, and we're going to take a look here shortly for that space.
This is the mechanical contractor's office. the 8,000 feet. We have office space in the front. And I'm gonna take you back to some more office space in the rear. An office here, adjacent space here. And ladies and men's bathroom and a little kitchen. The shop area is right ahead and adjacent to the office. Sprinkler system for the building is in the far corner. One overhead door. The whole building is sprinklered. And you have lots of space here. As part of the shop area, we have a full bathroom with a shower. Full shower for the employees. This is 275 Park Avenue Fitness Center. 4,000 square feet. We have two full baths. And the property has just been renovated. Everything is new. You want to get the picture? This is the inside of the 30,000 square foot area. This is the loading dock. And you can see about 60 feet down to the end of the building, probably 18 feet, pretty close to 18 feet in the height. Looks like about 40 foot on the column spacings. Gas space heater. And again, the total length of the 30,000 square feet. Electrical panel.